Great. Ladies, sing us a song.
All right. I got a girl in Fairyville. Can't be screwed because she's too damn ill. So I don't go down there no more. There's a blue horse laying outside her door. I had a girl in Valentine. Likes to drink that fancy wine. Blue in her hat was 2 feet tall. Cracking her pants paid for it all.
Just my luck.
God damn it.
And if you can tell the difference between a sheep and a man, then that makes you a better man than me, sir.
Yes.
Ah.
Morning, Arthur.
Miss Gaffel.
Sweet juniper and boiled Satan, you scared me.
Well, that sure looks like another pile of shit crumbs, don't it?
Come on, sunshine. I'll buy you a whiskey.
Easy.
Constipated as usual.
Hello again. Go on, have yourself a quick nosy.
What did you get there, Harold?
Nothing.
What do you mean, nothing? What's in the parcel?
Look, it's some ointment, all right? For a private matter. Now, I really must be going. Don't mention this to Vera.
What's in your head, friend? Leave me alone! All right, I'm just gonna go. You get the hell away from me! No, please, no!
Nothing.
Hello, sir.
Mind your own, will you?
That should be good.
So how'd that sniper rifle work out for you?
Yeah, did the job.
Hunting trip?
You could call it that.
Okay, I won't ask.
Okay. Hey there.
Not a smart move to travel alone in these.
You're done!
I guess I was told. Never lost the puppy in him, right to the end.
Margaret, mistress of fucking danger. Can I borrow your gun? I want to shoot myself. You see, I'm buggered.
This ain't how it looks. You ever look at a tombstone from the bottom?
He had one tiny hand like a child's on the end of a grown man's arm.
I think this is the place that naked fella was talking about.
Which way are you taking us? This doesn't look right.
Put the man down, gentlemen.
Oh, sir, just in time. Oh, prick-sucking animal.
That might shock some folks.
Shit!
Morning to you.
Nothing.
Not a good plan, boys. Hosea?
It is not the toy, Big Nuts.
All right, girl.
And slippery tongue ball suckers.
I'm inclined to agree.
Like Buddha said, you know, we are all just here to fuck.
Oh, shit!
Well, it's sort of very complicated, and you'll think I'm jazzed if I tell you.
You're what?
Drunk.
Are you?
No, huh, I wish.
Here, piggy piggy!
He's a rough feller in need of rough handling. I'm sure you understand.
On your dead body!
It's all so sad, Mr. Morgan. So very sad.
I don't think that outfit's gonna mend fences.
Well, I guess I don't know what I know no more.
That's quite a sum. I hope you learned your lesson.
The devil is in you!
All right, don't get all worked up.
I wish to make clear that I have weapons that could liquefy each of your internal organs in turn and leave you just a puddle on the floor.
Anyone? Good so far.
Come live with me in an outhouse. I wouldn't ask my worst enemy to take a shit in.
Mr. Wayne, we're right here!
And you're about to have some bad luck with getting punched in the face.
That limp dick sent you here, didn't he?
Oh, to chop your pecker off, you goddamn bunko artist!
No!
I am exploding with joy. And you can too. Literally.
Are you sucking?
Ain't this all?
Well, shit the bed. Never thought I'd see the day Lacartis snapped his last. Tell your grandkids about this one, mister.